No cap.
New pup alert.
His first interview, you know what I'm saying?
What's poppin', y'all? It's AG. I'm here with Lynx and Line. I got the homie Kodie Shane in the building.
Gangway.
Shit, we wanted to tap in with Kodie and, you know, get right with y'all. Go ahead, tell them your social media name, where they can find you.
I'm Kodie Shane. You can find me pretty much everywhere at Kodie Shane. Kodieshane.
What's become your favorite place to perform?
My favorite place to perform? I love New York. I love the whole, like, East Coast. Like, they turn up for me. I love New York. I love Baltimore. I love the whole East Coast. They lit. Philly is so fun. I performed in South Africa. That was probably one of my favorite places ever.
Oh,
I performed in Berlin. That was really cool. I just had a show. Vancouver, Ottawa, Toronto, all those shit. That's fun as fuck. I just did a show in Ottawa the day before. Was that yesterday? The day before yesterday. And that shit was fire. So, yeah.
You, as far as, you know, performing internationally, do you have a tour coming up? Or do you just kind of ambiguous to go?
I'm getting ready to drop my album. So, once I drop on the tour of my album, I'll probably go do some shit with some other artists.
Okay.
Or just do my own shit.
When it comes to, like, working with other artists, do you only work with artists bigger than you, or do you work with artists that's
all type of artists? Right now, I try to keep my shit to myself until I drop my album, but I do a lot of features.
Yeah.
I just like music, so a lot of people bigger than me, that don't mean I feel like they're better. You know what I'm saying? Or that don't mean I like their music.
Yeah.
So I do the music with people that I like their music.
Yeah. Tell them about little baby real quick.
Baby, I just got baby yesterday. Cashed out on him today at PetSmart, so I hope he's feeling good. I'm trying to get him comfortable and shit. He's still trying to figure out what's going on. He's left his mom, you know what I'm saying? He's about to be in 3 months, so
yeah, let's talk about your album.
It's my first time working with, like, a lot of different producers. I feel like, if you know me, I really worked with, like, Grayson Park and Maddie P for, like, most of my career, so my album was my first time kind of stepping out and working with different producers. So I'm working with Wonder Girl, Dallas Austin. It's still a lot of just Maddie P, though. It's still a lot of me and Maddie, just because that's where the chemistry really is. But me and Wonder Girl have a great relationship and a great record. We got some new shit. Me and Wonder Girl records are my favorite record on the album.
Yeah, man, that's gonna wrap up our session with Kodie Shane. Tell them they can find you one more time.
You can find me everywhere at Kodie Shane. You'll probably see how to spell it when you click on the Gangway.
The Gangway, man. Catch us at Lynx and Lines. We'll see y'all next time.
Yeah, the Lynx and Lines way.